sometimes you get like 5 or 6 fares in like, you know, an hour on a Thursday or Friday night, because streets are just flooded with people, especially after a ball game, a concert, something like that, marathon, whatever it is. Unfortunately, with Uber, a lot of that stuff, because of the e-hails, that's been taken from us. So people, instead of flagging a cab now, that's the biggest thing that we've lost, I think, is the street work.
Right.
So instead of flagging a cab now, it's this.
Mm-hmm. You know?